Give me a minute. I'm setting up chat in my laptop. Dark Souls 4? Me too. Oh wait, I have my audio turned on. There we go. Kinda look like the Valkyrie from behind. The Elden Ring Valkyrie. Whatever. What's new? What was I doing? Some research. Make a leap to 4chan. Is that No. Dude, that sounds fun. I wish I had been there. I'm putting the non-5G network on my, was it my PC? It's weird, because on phone, it counts you as a different spectator. But on desktop, it recognizes that you're the broadcaster. Enough stalling, though. Where do I go, though? Oh yeah, Forbidden Woods. Which led me to... The Nightmare Frontier? No. It was like a... The Nightmare Frontier led me to someone else. Was the Nightmare Frontier the Arch Dragon Peak? Yep. Simply a difference in skill. I would have my phone with me. Oh wait. Little bitch that needs killing. I would have my phone with me, but unfortunately it's charging at the moment. No battery. Oh dude, those looks like the statues from DS2, the one that spit poison. Because of the green moss shit. I see a picture. Dude, how do you go through all of the effort of making that image and then just fuck it up with numbers? Where the fuck do I go? Oh. My bad. Oh yeah, it's there's a guy here. Was guy here. I haven't gone up. Maybe that's the way to go. Seems to be more path there though, so I'm gonna go up. I feel like this is the... Not the way. Never mind. Fuck you too, FromSoft. Lead Elixir. One of your favorite bosses here? Nice. So this is the shortcut, which I already found out about. Now we get to see the actual area. It's a fucking swamp, isn't it? Seems to be a bunch of these creatures running around. Hold up, I need to get closer to the TV so I don't go blind. Chill on my back. No item here, I don't think. So, oh, that was the. God damn it! Wait, these things are taking no damage. What the fuck? Oh my god! Well, can't say I was expecting that. Funky. Light enough as it is. You know, there's an option on PS4 streaming so that it can read your messages as text-to-speech. But I realize this chat is toxic enough as it is, so maybe not. There's a bunch of these here, huh? I guess this is their home. I missed one already. One. Maybe it was more. Nasty. Not too toxic? Nah, I'm memeing. I don't care. Ooh, it's a cursed gem. Those ones are good. Wait, I got memed on. I thought this was something important. It looks important, doesn't it? Like a broken model. Not that I care, chat could be like 200% toxic and I still wouldn't give a shit. Oh great, 100. What are you doing here, dude? He's shocking. There's two hunters, and they're identical. I think this is it. Fuck, I swapped the fire paper. I'm gonna use the fire paper. He has a whip. He has a whip, ladies and gentlemen. Fall off. Fucking asshole. Yeah, I knew you would dodge. Bitch. You're making me waste vials, asshole. How's that for? The most toxic cracker. Cracker. Yeah, right? It's so strong. I even have a gem that powers up the saw by 8% damage and 0.7% more stamina use. And it doesn't matter. I tested it out and it's the same shit. I guess over time, when I get more stamina, it'll cost more. Or stamina will become less effective with the weapon, but at the moment it's whatever, it's a free upgrade. 8% damage is like 20. 10? I don't know. All that matters is it's free. Is that thing alive? I see DLC weapons. Is that the case? I hear an enemy. Just don't see it. It's like here. And I don't want a blind plunge. I'd rather fight it on the head. It's a like right here. Yeah. We're Gucci. Dude, stereo sound. It's a mistake. So many of these weird enemies. So it's this guy here. This is meant to be a gank or something? I don't understand. Maybe I'm a bit too strong. Maybe. This is bait, for sure. But I don't care. I need my gems. What the fuck? Did you just throw a rock at me? Indeed. Welcome back to Blighttown, I guess. Out. Oh fuck. Motherfucker. Alright, you know what? Your damage makes sense. But I don't give a shit. Run it back. Did I get the loot from the thing? Did I just kill it? Hello. Mouth reader. Ow. What? Never mind. I'm definitely not on the other level. Okay. Come on. You're so close to dying. Bold blood gems. These are new. Oh, I think I know what life regen means or something. I get a buff. Oh, never mind. I just get a buff every time I'm full of HP. This place is huge, by the way. I was looking into ways to rock, use my PC mic. All I run into are somewhat complex solutions. Oh, he's just gonna throw a rock at me, huh? Yay! I can't say I was expecting that much damage. In hindsight, bruh. Maybe I'm not Chris Redfield. What? The debris? Really? Oh, fuck. Oh my god, it one-shot me. Was that a bot? Oh, he one-shot me because, yeah. I get it. Unfortunate timing, then. Progression in this game is funky, huh? I just mean like overall. Someone running at me. Wait, wait, wait. Something more important just showed up. Oh, he's gone. Damn it. In order to get here, you have to do very specific stuff. Enemies? No. Oh, don't die. Hey, hey, gotcha, bitch. They're just giving shards, though. What do I care about shards? I need chunks. This one, yeah. I believe though, one of them will give me a chunk. A hecking chunker. Oh! Wait, can you still throw? Yeah, you can, but. Run, run, run! Timing. Ah, what a lovely area. Nice arm, man. Nice arm. Hell of a throwing arm. Oh, some yep. Hopefully he won't just chuck it at me. That guy. Ow. Nope, 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 nope. Yeah. I'm very scared of the fucking inbound rock from that guy. How can I go about this? I think just go. How are you alive, man? Yeah. Did you drop something? Yeah. More shards. Go, 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 go. Oh, goddamn it, go! This place is not safe. Not safe for life. Oh, if I get hit! I'm not using the saw. Kind of annoying to have to keep that guy in mind every time I do anything. But alas, here comes your enemy. Right, now I'm free to explore. That place doesn't look comfy. Can't put my finger on to why. Eventually I'll get down there, probably. Nothing here. Let's just keep going. I think this is the loss. No, it's not. It'd be too quick. I'm not fighting ancient wyverns yet. So, one path, two path. I guess go to the more immediate one. Hello. Oh wait. You're running. Twin shards, good shit. I thought that was not an enemy. I mean an enemy, what am I saying? I could go here, get into a lower area with a bunch of loot, bunch of shining lights. Or I can cross the bridge. So just doing the not permanent option. Oh, same thing. Does this lead to... No. More shots. Is this somewhere I haven't been? Is this how I get down here? Just look at this place, it's so huge. It's like a earthen peak. This is bait. This is a hunter trying to bait me. This is a backstab though. Is it? Yeah, it's free. Off you go, lad. Fuck. We have to drop an item. Permanent. Clockwise metamorphosis. Another new rune, I guess. Raises HP by 10%. Not bad. I could have that instead of one extra vial. Seems more effective. Nah. This way to witness a miracle. I fucked up, didn't I? Well, what can you do? Oh my god, it's fucking patches again. I got fooled twice. I got DS1! He did the same thing in DS1. Oh look, that doesn't look fine. Did he turn into a beast in this game? Oh no. Oh, fuck me. This actually sucks though, because poison in this game actually does stuff, I think. Oh wish I could build some sort of tolerance. Oh, nope, nope. Oh, I thought it grabbed me or something with like some telekinetic power. These things drop thick cold blood, huh? You're the one worth killing. Twin shards. Worth 40. Heal up. So fucking many. There's no safe spot either, huh? Like a very strong poison, a toxic poison. How about we avoid that? What the fuck? Oh, it's frenzy. What the fuck? Oh, it's because I'm looking at this thing. Wait, I'm dead. Didn't think that would be frenzy. I thought that was another status, but it connected as soon as I noticed what the thing was. Oh, great, you spawn with like 0% of your HP when you're frenzied. Oh, okay. So it was different. Now the question is, do I even bother going there again? Because I could go there, get my 28,000 souls, and book it. I don't think it's gonna go well, though. I imagine that's what the shortcut is, with the lever. Like, get out of the swamp or some shit. It would only make sense. How far did I get? Not very far. I think I took the wrong cave. Had to go this way, and then I probably would have made it to a shortcut. Maybe. Great, I have to go through the fucking rock throwing giants again. Pain. I don't have to. I could go another way. Oh shit, earthquake guys. Is it all cool? I think it's cool now. There was a small earthquake. Yeah, we're good. Do I even care about you? No, you're running towards me though. Nah. It's gonna get me shot. I'm guessing these things cannot leave their swamp. So. I Have a good look. Saved! Saved! Normal poison. It's fine. Where do you lead to? Where do you lead to? Oh, this place. I have to touch the gross water if I want to get through. Dude, I wish there was poison resistance. What the fuck? Yeah. I would prefer more of like a pellet that I could consume. I'll just eat the poison. Fine. Hearing some audio skipping on my end. Oh, lovely. It's that guy. I know who you are. I know where you live, bitch. I don't want to explore this area. This is fucking decades. This is literally Blighttown, actually. Nothing has changed. Except for the fact that there's small gravestones in the middle. They're pretty annoying. I can't go up. I'm gonna die. What's this guy? The more things change, the more they stay the same, I guess. Caught me on the counter swing, I guess. Cause I was full HP, baby! I was full HP. Daisuke is now following me. Whoa! Big. Wait, where's Kuyo? I'm gonna flame that little bitch. Middle finger. So, I get to choose between poison again, or rock-chucking assholes. Your pick, listener. Blighttown or Blighttown? Upper Blighttown or Lower Blighttown? Is your call. This is the bridge, isn't it? Oh, I missed this item. Fuck. Yeah, because I wanted to drop down here. Ooh. I haven't gone up, have I? Been going down every time. Oh. big dog. Angry dog. OP. Okay, I guess we get to face these fellows again. Dodging more rocks, just in case. Oh, fuck. Okay, I'm good. I'll pick up your item later. Just gotta have that guy on my sides. And I'm good. He's throwing one right now. He's throwing one right now. Counting. I can do it. Impressive, isn't it? Ow. Don't get chucked, don't get chucked! You attack and I can hurt. Cut me on the counter swing. Oh, sure. Guess we can do this here. Dirty blood gemstone. Can't wait to see what these do. Must be good. For all the bullshit they're putting me through anyways. Something behind me? Okay. Wait, there's a guy running. Oh, so that's what this thing is for. Motherfucker. Oh, you know what? Whatever. What is... Oh wait, this is where I got kicked off. Will he kick me off again? Alright. Cold blood, flower bud. Is it a rune? No. It's a holy chalice material. So, now that I've done that, the fuck do I go? Across the bridge? Up, maybe? To the rock chucking asshole? There's the swamp. Could drop. Maybe? Last time I got forcefully kicked into the swamp. Maybe I do have to go in there after all. This is from Soft Affinity with fucking poison swamps. I don't get it.
hate humanity?
Mm-hmm. I see. No, this won't do any good. Kill this guy though. Just being a little bitch. Into the swamp you go, Bigfoot. Of course he drops an item, man. Why would he? Why wouldn't he? Stunning deep sea. Increases rat. Oh shit! I believe I wanna equip that. At least for this area. Frenzied Cold Blood 9. You know what I'm missing? This bad boy. Yeah. No, is this a catacombs now? I still need a skull lantern. Not very sure where to go. Could go to that cave, where the guy with the rock fucking destroyed me. That could be the way to go. All I know is that that shortcut at the beginning, I think that wasn't much of a shortcut, it was more of a rescue yourself area. I think I'm gonna have to get my hands dirty though. Lovely. Oh, he still has my souls. Good. I think if I can lure him here, he won't be a biggie. First. That's 20,000 souls you're holding, sir. I believe that's a crime in most states. Fucking thing. Not quite 20k. More like half, because I think I died on the way. I'll take it. Over Syria. Oh great, look who's there. Will it frenzy me if I look at it from here? No. Frenzy resistance, do I have something for frenzy resistance? If not, I kinda wanna drop down here and die. How do you fight something that you can't see? I can't blindfold myself in the game. Deflect. I guess I could. Oh, I don't have Molotovs. Could poison it and then run away. Or I could just be full health and play the god. No, I'm just thinking out loud. Christ almighty. I wasn't even close. Am I gonna get frenzied from that? Dude, what the fuck? Cool enemy, very cool enemy, dude. Very cool. Guess I'm going there, to that castle. But like, yeah, there is a path. So, does the thing have to look at me, or do I have to look at it for it to happen? Coming towards me? It's not. It's just walking around. Maybe I can use the pebbles to lure it elsewhere. Pebble OP? No, I guess it has to hit it. Go to the pebble, mysterious lady. Nothing will happen. If I'm gonna take frenzy damage anyways. Oh my god. You know, I was gonna run at it, but if it's just gonna sap my HP as soon as I get there, what's the fucking point? Is that the name, Winter Lanterns? I say. I don't have anything that would possibly help me, I don't think. Maybe a DS1 and they're weak to fire because they have a giant slimy head. I can't ignore it, can I? Let's just go. Oh, that's what I get for trying to man fight the thing. Interesting. I love this game. Ooh, I love this game. It's so cool. I get status that one shot me. Tap my HP. I wasted all of my fucking blood vials for no reason. But you love that? At least I have a shortcut, right? I still wanna kill you though. As an attack. What the fuck? How does this thing... whatever. I guess the point of insanity or madness. It's not oh my god, did I just fucking lock me out of a shortcut? No, I can just go back, right? Yeah. Yeah. Got spooked for no reason. I guess the point of insanity or madness with these enemies is that they're quote-unquote comprehensible. Even though, ooh, many eyes. Spooky. While I'm fighting beasts out here. I'm fighting for my life. Bitch. Nothing here. I realize I'm out of healing. I'm not gonna make it, am I? I mean, might as well just go. See what I can do. Learn about the enemy. Maybe I can get my souls and get out and buy some healing with it. Are you dead? Are you dead? This is a rock. No, no, no. Small rock, better than big rock. What the fuck am I hitting? The air? Get rocked. Yeah, more or less short. Assuming I can, assuming the fucking frenzy enemy doesn't have them. And that's a big assumption. I'm not gonna get the short, I don't care. Yeah. My souls are right there. Those are not my souls. That must mean our friend here has them. I think she does. What do you think, guys? Should I just go and knock on her door? I think I want to do that. Yeah, she has them. I can see the glow. Wait for her to turn around and then we make our move. Maybe I should do it with full HP though. I'm not gonna get a chance to heal anyways. All of that for 10 pebbles. Now, if I was smart, I would go on ahead and wait, this thing fights back. It killed itself. I might have had a chunk. If that was twin shards, I mean, whatever, right? But if that had a chunk, I feel bad. Because now I have to kill the enemy again. More knowledge. No. Do I care? No, you just have shards. I don't want to get baited into a bad situation. Yeah, that's my sign to get out. I mean, I have no shields. I'm super weak. I'm not doing that shit. Oh shit, I got control for free. Tomb Raider for free. Whoa. Dragon Age Inquisition for free. Whoa. Huge. Prime Gaming, boys. I'll claim my code later. No. It's Twitch Prime Games for PC. I was gonna... Nah, that's tempting, but I need the levels as well. One level, and then the rest
Welcome
in healing.
Home.
Let's be smart. Let's not be greedy.
Very well. Let.
More damage. Yeah. 600. That sounds pretty good. I guess I could do the cum dungeon, right? Do we have the chalice? Increases defense, get more blood echoes, higher get me more HP. I could have immunity to fast poison, and I think that's gonna be useful. Don't ask me why. So, I guess we'll have to let go of Moon. For now. And more defense is always good. Didn't exist, wasn't discovered back then. Oh. Oof.
Welcome home, good hunter. What is it you?
I don't want shit from you. You liar. So, asking for real this time, what is the actual way you deal with those enemies? Asking for a friend, avoid them. It seems like if they don't look at you, you're fine. It's not a matter of whether you're looking at them. This game doesn't exactly have the best stealth mechanics, but... I guess you know how I feel. Traded one blood vial for 10% more HP. Thinking that's good. Why do I come down here to fight these guys? It's optional. Oh well. You know what, I'll be honest, that should have killed anyone. Whatever. Also, it is super dumb that you can increase your fast poison resistance and it doesn't affect your normal poison. Something floating above me? Oh. A giant rock, that's what it is. Dude, get the fuck out. No. He's chucking a rock. So, my friend, do you respawn? Fuck me. Alright. I'd rather jump. Oh, that's just wait for her to turn around. No hesitation on the fucking jump as well. I just don't want to deal with them. I guess I get to miss out on epic chunk man. Oh, never mind. Dead. Yeah, that was. I was right. He did have chunks on him. Thank you, FromSoft, for including a stealth section in your poison swamp. Go. Oh, fuck me. I'm dead. See? I don't like the Winter Lanterns. Not a big fan. Also, it seems I wound up in the same cave that I died 10 minutes ago. 15, something like that. Really? Looks identical. I mean, I guess, but I mean, the enemy placement and shit. Like the eye monster at the end of the cave. The Winter Lantern, excuse me. Imagine this frenzy mechanic is gonna keep getting used in the fucking game. Why FromSoft? Why do you hate fun? Do I wanna deal with the monsters? Oh, would I think so? Well, it's... So, take a look at my thought process, right? The more insight we're getting, the more fucking... tentacle monsters we're witnessing around the world. And from what I can see, these tentacle monster things are associated with madness, which gives you frenzy. It only seems logical that it will escalate. I don't know, just a thought though. No, just a thought. Give me your shard. Jump into a rock. Right down we go. I almost missed. Don't ask me how. Coming back, isn't it? I can't see. Can't tell if it's going forward or back. Now it's going back for sure. I guess the singing will tell you. Right, so while we're here, let's see what cool taunts we have. So, whoop, whoop. Allegedly, this should make me taunt. It's not. Do I have to hold something? It doesn't work. It's making my lantern move, though. You see that? Yeah, what the fuck? Hold X? Oh. I see, yeah, now they move. Shaking up the controller though. It moves. Oh! Yeah, it moves the direction of your lantern. Weird. So strange. I think I missed my timing already, by the way. Because I was fucking around. Yep, I did. It's coming around. Coming up now. Let it walk. Let it walk. Maybe the stealth isn't this restrictive. Maybe I'm just being paranoid. But better safe than sound. Sorry. Better safe than sorry. Forgot about the price. So it seems like I panicked last time for nothing because the monster is here. Nowhere near the area that I was at. Have to dodge the door once. This bridge is broken. No, it's not. Cool. This seems like a boss arena. What do you guys think? Maybe it's a boss arena. Right, let's find out. Should I have antidote on my... Nah, whatever. gonna be another witch, isn't it? It's definitely gonna use poison mechanics, and I hope this bot one shot you. Oh my god, it's Amygdala! Guess who's back? I gotta hit the head, huh? Dude, what does it have the Shin Godzilla laser? Fucking prototype meteor. Can you slash the ground, please? Should have hit there. Ow. Hit the hand. He's locking onto its body. That's the issue. He keeps zoning me out as well. Black holes, I guess. Hello, me there. Business. almighty, what the fuck? Fucking lock on. Dude, the lock on is insanely griefing. I got stuck in something. Graveyard. Stuck in this space for 4 hours. At least just by then. Ow. Maybe I should have Dex on 20. I don't know. Do it something like this. Because that also makes my saw scale better. I think strength is nice, mind you. Just think 20 skill would be nice. And then I can leave it there forever. Just go max strength. Yeah, yeah. Thank you, doll. Up, don't mind me. I guess I don't need the poison resistance anymore. Can take that off. Which one's poison? This. Back to Moon. Moon HP defense, yes. I need one more chunk. Let's check out the gems, shall we? Fine. It's fine. It's the best gem I have. Add rapid poison effect plus 5.8. Huh. Wait, that could be good. Add bolt attack to it. Well, I know what to put on Holy Blade then. Or I can just do more damage. Why not? For free. Could give it lightning, or I could give it just damage. Okay. Will I decrease 2 damage and no stamina loss? I think rapid poison could be good on this, but I would lose some damage. Fire attack. Sad. Yeah, I should repair this. Hold up. Mean dude, you saw that I went for like a shot every single time I tried to hit the boss and I couldn't hit because the auto aim is fucking shit. Lock on is so bad. Yeah. 63 blood echoes, that's all right. I ain't half bad. Oh wait, blood echoes. I think I only have like 30 vials. It's annoying that you can't see how many my messengers. Wanna drip them out. I thought I got something. No, this is urine, right? keep the top hat then. Let's check out the store though, the messenger store. The inside one. Fire paper. Charts. Armor. Can buy one fire paper. For one inside, I think that's a scam. But sure. Oh, this is the thing. Messenger's gift. Enveloping blasphemies changes user into messenger. Chameleon? Chameleon. Yeah, white branch. What if I go talk to Patches now? He's the one that was talking about his sweet amygdala. I'm curious. Yeah, I killed your bitch, now what?
Are you fussy?
You don't care. The woods we go then. Whoop, 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 whoop. Where's Kuyo? I wanna flame him. Is he online? Kuyo. No, he's offline. I pinged him. When, like an hour ago. Didn't respond, I don't think. Someone closed the door. Should be better now. Where did I come from? I think I came from up into here. And I was like, I'm gonna stop here, and I think I have to cross the bridge. Yeah, cause it's like guys that dripped out or something like that. They're white coats and shit. Yeah. Good memory. Good job, baby. Charts. Great. If I ever wanna swap for another weapon. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. Oh, I guess I gotta go back to looking up again. Or down, whichever way you want to see it. Disaster. That's one way to make an introduction. fuck did you just type? Kieran. Oh, yes, Olo Perry, what the fuck? Pussy. Big pussy. Holy shit. Something's odd here. Let me throw a rock at this guy. Fuck you, asshole. Staying just out of range, huh? Rocks for you too, my friend. Somebody shoot these fucking dogs. My turn. Yeah, shield bash indeed. Okay. Sorry for the mess. Ooh. Bullets, vials. I am suspicious at all times now. Is this an enemy? What? No, it's just a wall. Splattered in blood. Not that menace at all. This area looks too samey. Can't tell where I'm going or where I've been. I don't even have my lantern on, jeez. Oh. No, no, no. This is sus as well. Beast blood pillar. I haven't used one of those yet. No, maybe they're good. No forward talk to me about them. I know what they do. Yet to see them in action, though. Two paths. Let's go here first. Is that a guy? Party village in there. Something's not right. I can feel it. Someone's gonna bust through a fucking house or door or some shit like that. Yeah. One of them's out. Wonder if that, before the boss is a giant dog. Still alive. White Church. Great. I just skipped the whole village. Fuck him. I don't care. Oh. Hello. Nice to see you here as well. Looks like you're doing fine. So am I, apparently. Vials. Beast drawer. A spell, probably. 1, 2, 3 enemies. Check back on the town now. But why would I? Oh, I guess this guy closes the gate on me. DS1 style. Ah, I see. He would have trapped me inside the village, and maybe there would have been people waiting to ambush me. Blue elixir. I've seen that in loading screens. I wonder what it does. Is that a baby crying?
Oh, Evans, would you stop that? Every pink you make brings us bad luck. I have it bad enough. Please. Just leave.
Don't you want to be safe? No? Please. Okay. Lots of people. Hello, dude. Yeah, that is most definitely a baby sound. Let's go for that beast. Whoa! I guess I know the inspiration for that basilisk room in DS2. What's that, Whispering Shades or something like that? Yeah, I didn't quite notice. Gonna pull out my Beast Slayer. Your ass. Do I hear a baby? Why do I hear a baby? Well, yeah. If they had basilisks, just imagine. What fun. Ah, the DS2 controls. It was not fun. It was just annoying. It's not open from this side. A checkpoint. Somewhat. That would just be the ultimate fuck. Oh, you dare to explore? Fuck you. Swamp people. A guy chucking Molotov at me. I guess I could have gone, yeah, the upper path and avoided all of this shit. And I was doing the upper path, then I decided against it for some reason. This is oil. No, it's not. The whole fucking river would be on fire by this one. I think I'm gonna reconsider this and go up. Oh, hello. Doing. Faint baby noises. More pellets. We go then. Up into the bridge. I missed. Why did I miss? How did I miss? When will I miss? Blah blah blah. Words. Fair enough, fair enough. I guess if you were not in time, this guy would lock you out of this path. Think I'm new to this fucking game, bitch. Right, I am here. Damn it, I'm missing like 10 damage to be able to one-shot these motherfuckers with the big sword. Oh no, two-shot. While the saw does the damage. Hmm? Why is that place so... graphical issue, I guess? Yeah. I think that's meant to be a river. That's, I think it's the reflections fucking up. Ah, I guess I was right. Someone saying bloat? I'm guessing I'm going this way, so... Oh, never mind. The other way. Hello. I mean, I figured it wasn't oil, because otherwise the whole thing would be on fire, right? As soon as you set it off. I guess it's a picky oil. Chooses where to ignite. I still hear a baby in that village. Maybe I should save it. But I don't know where the fuck it is. So, unfortunate, I guess, for the baby. Oh yeah, I think it's just oil being oil. My god. Oh, it's a cannonball. Jeez. Let's throw a rock at this guy. And he's off. Can I parry the cannon? Me thinks no. Beasts. Must be in the left house. Yep. There's another house here. I guess I might as well go inspect. And that's it. Now I just gotta go kill the man in the cannon.
Away! Away!
Or he's gonna kill me. Oh, can I operate it? That was pitiful. Damn. Must be the boss here. Dude, why did I always put fucking weird shit before the boss? It's always like... Oh. This is where the baby sound is coming from. Let's go here. Second thought. Yeah, there is no second thought. Dark and false. I need to find the next shortcut so I can homeward bone. Use all these holes. Blood echoes. Level up item. This is a hunter, isn't it? Yeah. this. Can I sneak up on you? I have an axe and should be able to manage him. Oh goody. It's RE5 or 4. I guess 4 makes sense. Can I go bully this guy again? Or is he looking at me? He's not. The snakes might be. Yeah. I imagine it would be really smart if the snakes are watching. Keyword wood. Now, is this the boss room or is this a shortcut? I don't want to accidentally walk into the boss room. Lights is not currently operable. So this itself is a shortcut. Jesus Christ. We're going deep. Of course you tell me to fear old stuff. What a setup. Yes. Up, detrás de ti, imbécil. Never trust anything. Have a paranoia all your life. Well, ain't that fancy. Doll, where are you, doll? Can get 2 levels of anything and.
Welcome home. What is. Very well, let.
So, strength twice and the rest in vials, I think. We'll do 1-1. Because this will eventually get to 30. Or I could just pump it to 30 now. And then put some points into dex. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Dude, I can just buy Fire Reaper. Fuck, did I waste one inside for? So blue elixir, I want to find out what you do. Liquid medicine makes still bodies undetectable, so invisibility. Invasion item. It's your call, guys. I have no idea what the fuck you're talking about. twin shards. I don't need those. Oh, is that a... Always in the shield. Always. Oh yeah, you're right.
Ah, a new face, are you? And an accomplished hunter, it would appear. I am Volta, master of the League. Members of the League cleanse the streets of all the filth that spread about during the hunt, like any half-decent hunter ought to. You know? You sentence these fiends with the help of you. What do you say?
Join the League. Can I join the League anyways? Even if I'm not gonna do multiplayer? Confederate.
Yes, commit this to heart. Oh. The night
Purity.
Brims with defiles. Just think. Hunt in cooperation with your fellow.
Yeah, this guy's telling me to do bullshit. Sorry, my man. I don't have PlayStation Network, so fuck you. Did I get a new rune from that? Impurity. Boost max HP during call plus 2%. IDC boots. It's okay. There's one place I didn't explore, it's like the thing I could fall off at the top of the tower. Scaffolding thing. These noises, man. These snakes remind me of the snakes that were like tied to the trees in DS1. They were just kinda there. You guys are just kind of there, though. Yeah, I see what you mean. I'm just finding loot, honestly, and going from there. Not really sure where I'm going. Jeez. Okay, I've been here, so forward. Follow the lanterns, maybe. Is there a way into the tower? Oh. Big boy is angry. Twin shards. Shit, one way. One way. Whatever. Part of this area is pretty harmless. I just had to talk, didn't I? pod. Now I hear a bunch of them. Oh my god. There's big snake. Can I plunge it from here maybe? Nope. No pussy. Suck it. That one sounds extremely fast. Oh. All right. Yeah, multi-snake. Snake King. There's another snake there, isn't there? And 14? 3.2. Jesus Christ. Can't fight stereo sound, bitch. Chunk, nice. I can upgrade my saw to +7. Worst of all, I was just thinking that. Read my mind, actually. But, be careful, though. Don't want to fall into the pit. I want to hit the other one, so. Speaking of which, fuck. You don't even get them all, you got rocks. Murky blood gemstone. Twin shards. Twin shards. Bloodstone shards. Deep sea. Deep sea, I think I have deep sea already. No, I have stunning deep sea. Yo, what the fuck? Why thought I'd be using oil urns, but see, this is why you guys think and I just do. I'm merely a bet. For the chat. For one of me, yeah. A bit too late now, I think. Fuck on my alerts. Okay. No snakes in the upper area. Nothing. Molotov so bad. He's so aggressive about it. Ooh, what's this? Frenzied Cold Blood plus 8.
Dude, he's so angry.
It must be an intel. Oh wait, I can't use that word on Twitch. The insights hate. My bad. What can you do? You do the best that you can and then you make one slip up. And you're permanent for 7 years.
Ugh.
Going back to rocks. I could, admittedly, fucking set my weapon on fire. Or thunder. Maybe make myself a little stronger. Where's my rocks? Do I want to do that though? I hear you, you fucking pig. Where are you? Must be down here. Oh, never mind. It's right there. Approach carefully. Aim at your target's butthole. Carefully slice the butthole. Fire your price. I hear some sort of mechanism in here. Oh no, it's just the weapons screeching. Ah, bait. This area is so fucking big and it all looks the same. I don't know where I am. I just know I gotta kill these guys now. Cause it might be a pain in the ass later. What the fuck? Lost Woods. In Lost Woods, I could just hold left, right? Not that bad. You guys get parried, please? Oh, that was the attack. Hello, Kuya. Hope you enjoy seeing some snakes, because this place has a whole bunch of them. Oh. Lord help me, where am I? This is where the pig was looking at. It was like a giant snake somewhere. I could skip some stuff by going here, I think. Oh, hello. Can you do your classic attacks here? That extend you so well. Clockwise metamorphosis. Same thing, but weaker. Fucking snakes in the fucking forest and the fucking terrible system of guidance. Maybe I just go back to following torches again? Dear Lord, I don't have a fucking option but to fight this thing. Well, if I'm gonna do it, I might as well do it the strong way. And then swap. Or not. Good plunging weapon. Why is it red here? Why is it red here? Christ, where am I going? The fuck is this fit? Strip, dude. Don't insult my drip. That, oh, would you look at that? Our friend is here. Our friend with many eyes, I think. Doesn't make the same sound though. Maybe it's a different friend. So the weird sound equal I don't want to fuck with because it's probably gonna frenzy me. This must be an alternate path, if it doesn't have a lantern. And if it's an alternate path, it's probably a shortcut. Ah, there's the DS1 enemy, right? They're hogging the tree. Ah, my ultimate gatekeeper. Do you wanna know what is here? It's probably just a bunch of shit. Something behind the fucking giant bundle of snakes. Maybe I can backstab it? How do you backstab this thing? to slow the turn, I guess.
Clear deep sea.
So I have them all, I guess. Slow poison, rabbit poison, and frenzy. Not bad. Okay, forward. Just need to find a shortcut so that I don't have to go all the way through here. Maybe, just maybe, I'll make it out alive. Oh. Out of range. That's a grab. Your next bitch. Sacre bleu. Yeah, I think I pass out on the snake hugs. Pass out, pass. Jeez, man. My English gets broken when I play too much of this game. Insanity simulator. How do you find a shortcut in this area, man? I'm sure that it exists in multiple of them. It's just that everything looks the fucking same. Really cool. Uh-huh. Want to become famous by followers. Big followers. Don't you want to be a big shot kid? No tree trunk to make a bridge out of. No voice to speak, no eyes to see. This is the main path. You can tell it isn't symbolized with lanterns. Or it's a shortcut. I hope it's a shortcut. It looks like a shortcut. Oh my god, I'm here. You've got to be fucking shitting me. How did I make it all the way here? Get Lost Simulator 2020. You know what? We're staying on the main path. Fuck everything else. This whole place is cleared anyways. Who cares? IDC shortcuts. Or snake. Find them. Give in due time. Another pig. Another pig. Seems boss arena-ish, if you don't mind me saying. Don't turn around, pig. Don't turn around. He turned around. Strongest enemy in Bloodborne. Lore reveal. My great merc. The camera's fucking dog shit in this place. Dissipating lake. Technically a shortcut. Another one? Really? Is it cooking itself or my super? It's like trying to charge it. Getting fucked in the process. Ooh, that's at least 500 times. Sharp blood gemstone. Where am I going? Who knows? I sure don't. I tried. I say I didn't. Oh. So he's not a pyromancer, he's a fucking wizard. Fire wizard. I wish I had equipped the fucking paper. The electric paper. I have an idea though. What if I can still do it? Why is it all the way fucking in the middle instead of in either extreme? It's like that shit fight in PS2 where you fight in the deep or dark area. You know, the three hunters, I think they call them? The three warriors? Ow. One is range, one is melee. One is fast. I don't know. Fuck me, I'm not gonna be able to. Stupid boss fight, and I hope Ubisoft knows that. Never fun when they do this. Back, it's lazy. Oh, what flavor is stupid? Hatton. Oh, you mean like a store made ice cream, store sold ice cream, package and shit, like fresh out of the store. There's a phase 2 where they all combine. I'm gonna shoot someone for sure. Oh great, it's happening. Are they all snakes? They're all snakes, they're all snakes! It's funny, because they're all snakes! One guy, they have an infinite range. Ow. Oh my god. voice. Chill out, please. I can only handle so many of you at a time. Job. Thank you, Bloodborne, for your excellent control scheme. Dead. Not dead. Dude, they need to split up right now. Right now. Have to bait them into separating somehow. But they're all basically just as fast. Lovely. I'm out of heals, so that's all you get. Yeah, I can make one spin around the Rosie. I'll get stuck. Ah, the bullets! Oh my god, dude. How are you still alive? There's something that can max heal me. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Guys, you need to let me know if there's something that can max heal me right now. Well, too bad. Piece of shit, boss. The horse blood, shit. That was the first item as well. Probably could have done it. Well, guess what? It is time for lunch. Fuck this boss. I'm out. And now I gotta block some bots. But I am out. Yeah, probably stream Bloodborne in the weekend. So, thank you for watching and good night.